Christmas number one!
You can pre-game on that track now, and it's released December the 16th.